for tuning in to 2K Sports for this NBA presentation. Brian Anderson here. With me tonight are analysts Richard Jefferson and Grant Hill, and our reporter, Allie LaForce. Now a moment to take a look at the year-to-year scoring output and how it's been trending for Russell Westbrook.
And when you look at his offensive output over the past few years, it seems like other teams have figured him out and have his number now. He's having to put in a lot more effort on the offensive end, but without producing nearly the same results.
So let's take a look at the Phoenix Suns starting lineup. All the stars on the floor for the Suns. Booker and Beal, the backcourt, and KD up front. Yusuf Nurkic is out there with Grayson Allen. And for the Clippers, George and Kawhi, the talented forward pair. James Harden out there with Terrence Mann. And it's Zubats in at the center position. Well, Grant, for them, this is game two of a back-to-back. Does that schedule wear you out as a player?
You know, at times the schedule can be tough, but sometimes it also works in your favor because you can maintain a good rhythm game to game.
So the Clippers win the tip. Leonard looking around. Jacks up a three. Knocks it down from distance.
And he's a selective three-point shooter. Kawhi only takes them if he feels he has a good look.
Nurkic a screen on Harden. Here's Booker. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. And one thing that makes Devin Booker so dangerous as a scorer, his ability to create for others, Richard.
Yeah, you have to respect his passing, which prevents the defense from loading up against him. In fact, coming into the league, some scouts liked him as a point guard.
That free throw good from Booker.
The thing about Booker is he rarely has an off night. He's one of the most consistent shooters in the league.
Both free throws good from Booker. You know, Grant, thinking back to those 2021 finals, the Suns coming so close to their first championship.
Think about it, B.A. Phoenix had a 2-0 lead over the Bucks, but Giannis then decided to take over. And still, I think that taste of the finals was great for Devin Booker and the Suns.
And it's slammed in by Zubats.
And when you look at the numbers over the last few years, it's clear that George has made a jump as a playmaker.
And Booker has got the ball here for the Phoenix Suns. It's a three-point game. Pass to Durant. Free throw line jumper. And he connects with a jumper.
And you got to defend better than that. I mean, that's a good look for him.
See, this is what analytics don't take into account. Some guys thrive in the mid-range. Really depends on the shooter. It's actually kind of lazy.
Here's Harden. Coming off a Suns make. And now just over a minute played here in the first. And the ball out of play. The Suns will have it. Beal with it. Coming off a 12-point game. Let's go with a three. Buries it from three.
I mean, capable of playing either guard position, Beal is especially difficult to contain in pick and rolls.
Outside Harden. Leonard on the wing. Shoots over Durant. Rebounded by Nurkic. Now here's Booker. His last outing, he had 24 points. And Allen gets it to go.
Nice pass. Such a unique talent on both ends. That time, Booker showing us his vision.
Harden, the pass to Leonard. Double team on Leonard. Pass to Mann. Down to five on the shot clock. Harden with a screen on Allen. George for three. On target from range.
And great range is a big part of why George is a high-level scorer.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Durant against Leonard. Booker, the pass to Beal. Off the mark there with a three. Los Angeles has gone 2 of 2 at the perimeter. Zubac with a screen on Beal. Here's Mann, hounded by Beal. Harden with a screen on Beal. And the Clippers hit again from deep.
Hey, good to get him going right away. I mean, those are the shots that really boost confidence.
It makes a difference for them if he can establish his three-point shot as a weapon.
Now here's Booker, a reliable go-to guy for them. He's averaging around 26 and a half a game.
Slicing his way to the rim, Booker making it look easy despite the contact.
George peels it out a bit. Pass to Zubac. Up top, Harden. Harden with a screen on Beal. The drive by Mann. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. Mann's got his second bucket on the night.
Woo, just selling the defense on the pump fake.
From 13, Leonard pulls down the board. Los Angeles has gone 3 of 3 from outside and looking sharp here in the first. Booker against Harden. Pass to George. Here's the three. Can't get a second shot to fall. Now 1 of 2. And it's Beal with the ball for the Phoenix Suns. Trailing by 2. Now Booker. Allen outside. There's a screen by Nurkic. Allen with it. He's picked up by Zubac. Shot by Nurkic. No good.
Give the defender credit. Willing to challenge the shot. Lots of other guys just let them score there.
Harden against Booker. Back to George. From downtown, Zubac. And it's slammed in by Zubac.
Yeah, really nice feel from George. Making the correct decision in a two-man game. And that's just nasty right there, guys. He has a tremendous crossover.
And a good game so far as we conclude the first quarter. The Clippers on top. They're up by 1. And we'll be back right after this. And it's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And let's quickly break down the game we've seen from the Clippers guys.
Well, their offense is clicking so far, capturing the momentum here early on.
Credit the game plan coming in. They've identified some weaknesses and they are exploiting them.
Paul and George are out on the wings. P.J. Tucker is out there with Mason Plumlee. And it's Westbrook in at the 1. That's who's out there for the Clippers. Now here's Gordon. Clock at 6. Eubanks the screen. Gordon can't hit. Los Angeles has gone 3 of 4 from distance in this game. And Eric Gordon gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul. The Suns making a switch here. Allen's checked in. Westbrook finds Tucker. George outside. 18 feet out. Phoenix grabs the miss. Last game matched up with the Grizzlies. A tough loss there.
I thought they had that game locked up, but then they got torched there in the final period.
Now here's Allen, coming off a 16-point game against Memphis.
Not to mention the rim protection he provided, credited with 2 blocks, and you know that he altered a few more.
Well, we normally don't pick favorites, but come on. Do you have a player you like watching the most, Grant?
All right, B.A., you're going to get me in trouble, but I do love Ja Morant. I mean, he flies, he plays so fearless, and he also gets his teammates involved. Ja is really fun to watch.
And here are the Clippers now. Coming off a Suns make. Good on the shot. George has got five now.
Sturdy play from George in the paint. Getting by the contact and to his finish.
The Suns trailing. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. And out of bounds. Los Angeles will have it. And here's a look at what's coming up for the Phoenix Suns. On Thursday, they'll be matching up with LeBron James and the Los Angeles Lakers. And then on Sunday, they'll go up against the Trailblazers in Portland.
What a great opportunity for this team to take a step forward. They have some tough road games coming up, and that kind of stretch can bring a team together. Winning some of these games would be huge for their overall confidence.
Zubats, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Harden comes in for Powell. Harden, the pass to Westbrook. George outside. Out of bounds. It'll be Phoenix's ball. You know, over his career, Paul George has racked up more than his fair share of accolades, Grant.
Well, he's a fixture at All-Star Weekend, that's for sure. Now, he's made the All-Defensive Team more than a few times. He's had an outstanding career.
Now here's Booker. He has seven. Quarter two and about 2 minutes in. Inside. Here's Eubanks. Oh, a great 1-2 punch. Beautiful pass and a nasty jam.
Trading the lead back and forth, neither side is willing to back down.
I've been on the edge of my seat courtside. Man, this has been a barn burner.
Here's Harden. No points so far. Pass to George. Outside Tucker. Fires the three. Yes, and it's George picking up the assist. And the Clippers lead by two.
When we talk about wings in the NBA, George is as good as anyone passing the rock.
To the inside. Here's Eubanks. And down it goes. Jam that one home.
He gives up a bit of size at the center position, but his leaping ability, well, let's just say that makes up for it.
And here's George. He'll bring it up for the LA Clippers. They went to Phoenix for their last meeting with the Suns. Came out with a victory.
And last time out, they seized the advantage with their defensive pressure. They did a great job of just forcing a lot of turnovers.
This defensive game plan is easy. Keeping it the same, making them change things.
And keeping us updated from the sideline, Allie LaForce.
You have to give Paul George a lot of credit. He's willingly accepted a secondary role in the Clippers. He said, quote, Kawhi is the number one, I'm the number two. There is no ego. I'm totally fine with that. I try to compliment him and also take the load off of him. And Brian, when they are both right, there's not a better tandem in the game.
Good point. Top tier. Thanks, Alec. Phoenix calls timeout. So for the Clippers, Leonard's checked in for Tucker, and it's Mann in for Paul George. Here's Durant, drives to the hoop, and it's slammed in by Durant.
Super long. KD's arms stretched for days, helping him slam it on the bounce.
And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Durant against Leonard. Big time make from Leonard.
He just makes it look so easy on offense. Like, who takes pleasure in torturing defenses? He does.
Durant against Leonard. It's rebounded by Zubac.
You got to move past that one. I mean, they'd want him to take that again.
Yeah, it's a great look for him. One they'll try and manufacture again. Those are the shots you want him to take.
Yeah, the versatile scoring ability of Kawhi, whether long range, short range, mid-range, he can do it all.
Here's Booker after the Clippers picking up a basket just a moment ago. Outside Durant. 6 on the shot clock. Bold. Pass to Allen. For 3, Booker. Ooh, Booker from range. Pure.
This is Booker at his most dangerous. No hesitation right there.
40 seconds left to play in the second quarter. Ooh, stolen by Allen. To the middle. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance at a three-point play.
And you like the balance here, not just falling in love with the three ball.
Beal, he's checked in for the Suns. Clippers trail. 3 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Harden, the pass to Mann. Back to Harden. Zubac with a screen on Beal. Here's Harden. And the Clippers again with a bucket.
It's tough to defend that. The defense was there. Harden just makes a difficult, difficult shot.
Durant with a screen on Harden. Beal from outside. That misses. Would have counted had it gone. So a tie game here as we finish the first half. And don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of quarter number 3.
Thanks for tuning in. Did you miss us? Before we discuss the game at hand, let's first check out the upcoming schedule.
And for that matchup with the Raptors?
They'll be facing a much weaker team. No one expects it to be close. So for that reason alone, it probably will be. This is a crazy league.
See, I believe miracles do happen, but this would be a doozy. And let's get into this first half. A super close game for the Clippers so far.
The offense is firing on all cylinders. They're getting great looks. Just look like they have good team chemistry.
When you're selfless, good things tend to happen. Strong showing for them.
That's right, Ernie. Selfless.
That does it for halftime. Let's get back to game action. Here's Brian Anderson with the start of the third quarter.
Second half of basketball is upon us, and we may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game we've seen so far. Boy, we're seeing a tremendous game from Devin Booker.
You just love his patience offensively in the first half. Waited until he got the looks he wanted.
You love guys who can get their shots within the flow of the offense.
Second half underway. Here's who Frank Vogel's got on the floor. All the stars on the floor for the Suns. Booker and Beal, the backcourt, and KD up front. Grayson Allen is out there with Yusuf Nurkic. Here's Mann. Just five on the clock. It's George on the wing. Offline with a three. And here's Durant. He'll bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. Well, Richard, Kevin Durant has been a big-time scorer in the NBA since he stepped onto the hardwood.
No, and I played against him as a rookie, and let me tell you, even the veteran team that we had, we knew that this guy was going to be a bucket getter for a long time.
And the Clippers have possession. The Suns getting their last shot to go. George outside, from outside the arc. Yes, and a nice assist from Harden. George has got 10 points in the game.
Capable of playing either guard position. Harden's sense for when his teammates are open is ridiculous.
Nurkic a screen on Harden. Booker for three, and the three-pointer goes. And the Suns lead by two.
That's how you up the ante. Come right back at him.
Yeah, I love the competitive fire right there. You drain a triple on us, and I'm coming for my revenge.
Here's Mann. 5 points in the game. Over Booker. Mann misses.
Not that time, but that's a shot that he's going to make more oftentimes than not.
Up top, Beal. Back to Booker. Pass to Beal. Booker with it. Nurkic a screen on Harden. For three, Booker. Another three for Phoenix.
Yeah, he's in his bag from beyond the arc right now. You see his confidence.
And, of course, it helps space the floor, which gives this offense more room to operate.
And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
Brian, with PG and Kawhi, the Clippers feel they have the talent to win it all. George said, quote, both of us internally had a promise to bring a championship here. This core has been here for years now. And when you look at the teams that win and are very successful, it's the teams that have been together, gel and connect. Brian?
Yeah, that's the right philosophy there. All about health. Thanks, Allie. Here's Leonard. So good near the hoop. Leonard.
He'll get to his shot. Kawhi with a whole bag of tricks from in close.
And Nurkic throws it down.
Woo! Defensively, you can't afford to let him get to the rim that easily.
Well, that might be why their deficit is what it is right now.
Yeah, it's going to take better rim protection than that if they're going to climb out of this hole.
Zubats with a screen on Booker. Pass to Leonard. And Durant with the block.
A tremendous defender. Durant's length can cause major issues for the offense.
Back to Booker. 1:51 left to play in the third. Beal surveying the D. The Suns need to get off a shot. In deep. Booker gets it to go.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
1:33 left in the third quarter. Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. Nice game. Great performance by Devin Booker.
They really need to reshape their defense. They have to get out to him quicker to slow his three-point attack.
For the Clippers, Plumlee's checked in for Zubats. Norm Powell comes in for Paul George. And it's Westbrook in for Mann. Okogie's checked in for the Suns. Harden surveying the D. Leonard on the wing. Five on the clock. Westbrook outside. From the arc. Drops in the three. Westbrook's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
Look, you can count on Westbrook for a few of these tonight. This man has that shot down.
And Phoenix has possession. Beal outside. There's a screen by Nurkic. Let's the three fly. Beal, no good. And it's Leonard with the ball for the LA Clippers. They trail by seven. They'll be hosting Toronto for their next one. That'll be the second of a two-game stretch at home. Westbrook outside. The Clippers got to hurry. Late clock here. Leonard can't get it to go.
And the defense was right on him there. Nice contest.
Beal against Harden. Pass to Booker. Nurkic, a screen on Plumlee. Plumlee against Booker. Fires away from way outside. He can't get that one to fall. And so it's Phoenix closing out the quarter with a 7-point lead. And it's mostly due to their superb shooting. They've wasted very few possessions. Time for a quick break, then back to the action. And while we have a chance, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
You know, I'm kind of stoked that this was a choice because I love this pass. A remarkable find. He put his court vision on full display.
That wasn't a better pass in the game, almost like he had a sixth sense.
And this is it. Glad to have you along for this fourth quarter. Powell and George are out on the wings. Mason Plumlee out there with P.J. Tucker. And it's Westbrook in at the point guard position. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Clippers. The Suns leading. Allen outside. Pass to Eubanks. Now Booker. Launches it. Plumlee pulls down the board.
And sometimes on defense, you can just get lucky.
Here's Westbrook. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take two free throws now. And it's going to go on Devin Booker.
Still a bundle of energy to contain. Westbrook forcing the issue, as he often does, now goes to the line.
No good on the free throw.
You look at Westbrook's career, he has always been that guy, a triple-double machine who works hard on both sides of the ball night after night.
And no good on the second free throw, so 0-for-2 there. Here's Booker. Bates Diop, the screen. Puts it up from 12. Booker, no good. Los Angeles has gotten 6 of 10 three-pointers to drop. Westbrook, the pass to Tucker. George outside. Outside Tucker. Shot clock at 6. for three. And it's Phoenix with the rebound.
And you never want to give a shooter like him a clean look.
Okogie, the pass to Allen. And here's Eubanks. Pass to Allen. Nails it from three.
And they keep attacking from the three-point range here in the second half.
Westbrook taking his time here. Powell with it. Tucker with a screen on Allen. Powell passes to Tucker, and he converts the layup.
It's nice to see they're not settling for three-pointers. These guys are putting in the work inside.
Phoenix calls timeout. And the Clippers will go for a different look here. Zubats, he's checked in for Plumlee. Kawhi Leonard comes in for Tucker. Mann, he's checked in for Powell. And it's James Harden in for Russell Westbrook. All right, let's get a report from Allie.
During that break, Coach Frank Vogel had some advice for his team. He said to his guys, "This one is not over yet. You have worked hard for this lead, and we are not about to give it up now. Stay focused and keep hustling." Back to you guys.
Okay, good stuff. Thank you, Allie. Booker against Harden. Nurkic a screen on Harden. Booker for three. Leonard pulls down the board. And it's Leonard with the ball for Los Angeles. They've played a great fourth quarter defensively, allowing only 3 points. There's the three. The Suns clear it. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by now in the final quarter. Pass to Beal, down low. Oh, KD! Healthy!
And it doesn't get any easier for Durant. With his size and length, dunking just comes, pretty easy for him.
George with it. And if they're going to make a move, this is a good time to start.
And there's still plenty of time, but they definitely don't want to let this game get too far out of hand.
Here's Leonard. It's good. Set up beautifully by George. George has got his fourth assist with that last one. Fourth quarter keeps moving along. 3 minutes gone by now. Booker, the pass to Allen. Now Durant. Back to Allen. Shoots over George. And too long on the shot.
And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
I'm sure they'll think twice about shooting against him next time.
And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
A member of the NBA 75 team, Kawhi's done pretty much everything on the court. Multiple finals MVP, multiple Defensive Player of the Year awards. I mean, we're watching an all-timer in Leonard.
Gets the first, and that narrows the gap to 7. And Leonard drops them both.
He showed a lot of composure that trip to the line. Now it's almost a one-possession game.
Booker against Harden. Booker, pass to Nurkic. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. It's going to be on Ivica Zubac.
Man, look at Nurkic using his physique on offense, taking his shot and drawing a good foul.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Suns.
Their offense has been a well-oiled machine. They're moving the ball around, playing for one another, and just piling up assists.
Another thing they're doing well tonight is shooting from long distance. All game long, they've been finding openings at the perimeter.
He hits the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
Yeah, someone who has battled injuries. Great to see Jusuf Nurkić out there tonight.
Unable to get the second one. Los Angeles has gone 0 for 3 here in the fourth. Zubac with a screen on Allen. George passes to Zubac. Up top Harden. Hooker defending. And again, it's the Clippers missing.
No wonder he's been off the mark. He's been hanging in the background, somewhat uninvolved tonight.
Pass to Beal. Here's Booker. Back to Durant. From the wing. Oh, right between the eyes. All net that time. And the Suns lead by 9.
This demonstrates leadership. Durant knows his teammates look for him to score and score often.
Let's it go from the wing. And again, it's the Clippers missing. And here are the Suns. Beal outside. 4-3. Fires in the triple. And now it's a 12-point Suns lead.
And guys, that's got to be the dagger. This is how you finish a game.
And it felt like they just flipped the switch to go on that run and seal the game. Saving their best basketball for the end. Always smart.
Now here's George. Oh, wasted no time on that one.
And that's the versatility of George. He does it from long range, mid-range, and at the rim.
Beal outside. Releases. And James Harden pulls it down. And the Clippers have possession. Fires the three. Knocks down the triple.
You gotta chase Harden off that three-point line. He is too good of a shooter to be given any airspace from that line.
Now here's Booker. So it's Phoenix picking up the win. They played the villain tonight, and they played it well.
Yes, they did. And you know, you have two choices. You can either succumb to the hostility in this arena, or you can feed off of it and use it as motivation. They did the latter.
Well, now we have some time to check in with Allie LaForce. Allie.
KD, you were able to clamp down defensively as the game wore on. What was the key there?
Well, we stayed patient. We could touch the shots. They hit some tough ones early on. And I think in a pick and roll, we made a solid adjustment. And we turned that around. Coach did it, made a great adjustment, and we was able to get rebounds and go.
The patience was so important. It paid off. Thanks, KD.
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Thanks for that. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. This is Brian Anderson, along with our 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. As New Balance presents our player of the game, Devin Booker.